Now, Natalia is capable of doing a double twisting Yurchenko. She opted to only do the full twist for her first vault, and I believe she's doing a handspring front with a half twist for her second vault.